Johnson, King of the Cage, and General Tire present this three-round bout in the lightweight division. Your referee in charge of the action, Adrian Serrano. Introducing first, the Lucas Oil Blue Corner, standing 5'7" tall, official weight 155.6 pounds. He represents NRM, MMA, and Sweat Inc. Ladies and gentlemen, from Rock Island, Illinois, presenting Frank the Enforcer, Young. He is supported across the cage, fighting out of our General Tire red corner, stands at 5'8" tall, official weight 152.8 pounds. He represents Unified Martial Arts. Ladies and gentlemen, from Manitowoc, Wisconsin, presenting the Captain Morgan Sickinger.
And here we go, round one. Morgan Sickinger in the red gloves, and of course Frank Young in the blue. Starts off with some kicks by Frank Young. Frank Young showing some speed here, but I think we got eye poke here.
Ready? Ready? Let's go.
And they're gonna get right back to it. Frank Young really fast, taking an inside leg kick there. Morgan Sickinger, who's had several fights with us here at King of the Cage, has come up in the ranks. Tonight getting a chance at Frank Young. Frank Young showing some quick speed. But Morgan Sickinger, I'd say, is the more technical fighter between the two. We've seen his wrestling ability. We've seen his takedown abilities. And, of course, his wrestling ability. And now shooting in for that single leg, and then he gets it. Morgan's going to try and set up that... He gets set up in a guillotine here. Frank Young trying to hold on. And Morgan Sickinger pops right out here. Now looking to posture up, land some shots of his own. Start for both these fighters at the beginning of the round. They were just going at it with the feet, but right now things have kind of taken a slow pace here. Rolling over there. Oh, that's it. Sickinger gets the nice submission victory here tonight. Change of events. Let's take a look at the replay. Right here, starts out on the feet. The fighter delivering some nice shots to each other's legs. And right here, you can see some reversals here on the cage. Frank Morgan takes a nice shot. Goes to the ground here. Things reverse. And then gets an arm triangle. Just like that.
Ladies and gentlemen, the official time, 1 minute and 54 seconds of round number one. The winner by tap out via arm triangle, the Captain,